I started working in the VIP program in 2017 as a co-instructor. I went on the next year to start teaching my own class. The class kind of transitioned toward the drone delivery project that has been a primary focus ever since. We are designing and building a drone delivery network for Georgia Tech campus. A lot of things go into the drone delivery network. The drones themselves, of course, we've built using a combination of off-the-shelf kits and custom hardware, flight testing the drones, making sure that they're working. There's a very big software contingent. We have to make sure that the drones can be pathed autonomously through campus. And we're also we're working on a package locker. There would be package lockers outside of various storm clusterings that would allow the drone to drop the package directly into the locker and keep it safe and secure for the student to come pick up. I think the students, they get a lot out of this class. Of course, the technical knowledge in the realm of how to build drones, how to fly drones, how to program drones, but also the more soft skill aspect of working within a team. That's something that, you know, is very useful for the kind of senior design type classes or project-based classes, is the more real-world experience of working with fellow engineers, because that really is how things are done in industry in the vast majority of cases. These classes allow us to interact with a huge number of Georgia Tech students, train and educate them, potentially recruit them to work with GTRI, and also develop collaborations across campus and with other companies. And on top of all of that, work on projects sometimes that also are of interest to GTRI's core mission of national security. So I think that, I want to thank them for trusting us as instructors to kind of move that mission forward and to work with these students.